It would be higher, but I'm gonna do sets now. So then hopefully I'll get to 150 maybe. Maybe I can actually see how much stress my body is taking while I'm doing heavy loads. And yeah, we're back. My back is finally feeling better after 2 weeks of absolutely being ass. I don't know why my back is being absolute. But anyways, let's get to these sets, bro. It's time to be great. I've been craving sweetness and I've only been dieting for 4 days. And honestly, when I weighed myself on Sunday, it was 99.8. And obviously all the weight I lost now was obviously just water weight. But I can still see like some leanness coming in, bro. Yeah, it's not looking good, bro. Now it is looking good. And we got bench today. Luckily I deadlifted yesterday. I thought this video was gonna be bench always. But yeah, we got a 3x5. I think like 116 enough. If I'm feeling good, I'm gonna go for 120. So yeah, enjoy. I only have to weigh 93 kg by the end of the month, so not chasing at all.
Okay, so here's what we have for pre-workout. We have bulk on. I think there's like 20 to 25 grams of protein in this. We have the carb source. And we add some more protein and also some more carbs. But I may just eat half of this. One more bite. You see that?
honestly, I'm gonna be real. I ain't feeling this shit today. I feel like absolute ass. You gotta do it sometimes, you just gotta dial it in and realize why you started. So as you lot can see, it's been a few hours. Been watching Fortnite. Yeah, I'm a gamer.
Just shot in the face.
But anyways, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And hopefully the next video will be a bit heavier. We've got probably good squats on Monday, so catch you guys in about a couple of days. Bye.